So John, what's up?
How are you?
Good, good. How are you?
No, I'm fine. You want to go play cards?
With our high school friends?
Yeah, just at the casino.
Gambling?
I guess.
I don't know. I don't think gambling's a good idea.
Wait, come on. I'm not killing anyone.
My dad said I should be gambling. That's what he's trying to poke at.
You can just go ask him.
I don't think he'll say yes. He might not.
Come on, man.
Fine, I'll try. I don't know. I don't think it's a good idea.
Just try.
Fine, I'll try. Dad, are we up to?
Just reading the newspaper.
So I kind of need something from you, a favor.
What do you mean?
I just need some money, just for something, nothing big.
What do you mean for?
Just it's something small, something. It's not a big deal, I promise.
What do you mean? Something small?
So me and like a couple other friends are going to the casino. Just to hang out.
Are you at the casino?
Yeah. Hang out. Maybe play some cards. That's it.
What do you mean? You mean like gambling?
Yeah, gambling.
I don't mean that looks great.
Dad, I mean, it's nothing. It's not a big deal. All of us are doing it.
What do you mean? Like, I mean, if all of them are doing bad things, you're not going to do bad things like them.
It's not a big deal. Just some money. That's all I need.
But this is all money that we spend on something else. Why do you want to spend it on gambling?
It's not a big deal. You're making it something bigger than it is.
No, you're not going to be going to gambling anytime soon.
You know what? Fine.
Okay.
No, first time, but I'm really excited.
Okay, let's see what you got.
You guys are safe?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Are you guys ready to bed now?
I'm ready.
Raj, are you sure you don't want to go all in? Come on, let's try it.
You know what? Fine. All in.
Better luck next time, guys.
Give it to me.
No, it's mine.
I need it. Come
no,
on.
No, I need it more.
No, I need this. I've lost everything.
I've never had anything.
It doesn't matter. I've lost everything and I need it now. Come on.
How dare you steal from a poor person? Where are your values?
I'm sorry. I don't know what happened. I've lost everything and I think I lost myself.
It's okay. We all lose our values sometimes.
But what happened? Like, I can't believe I'd steal from you now.
It's fine.
I'm sorry, I did so much wrong. I went against my father's will and everything I did. I gambled the money, our money away, and I ended up robbing you, and I felt terrible about everything. I just don't think my father will love me anymore. What do you think I should do?
You should return home. Of course, he'll listen to you.
I'm just not sure. I mean, I went against his word, and I don't think he'll accept me back anymore.
Of course he will. He loves you. He's your father.
Fine. I'll try going home, but I need you for strength.
Hey, Raj. Where are you going?
I'm done with all this. I just can't do this anymore. I'm done.
A bunch of us are going to go gamble tonight. You should come.
No. I'm done with all this. I can't gamble anymore. I'm seriously done with everything.
Are you sure? It's going to be a lot of fun. Think about all the money that you can make.
No, I'm done. I promised Zoya I'd go hang out there, and I'm just going to follow through this promise.
Zoya, you're going to go hang out with that poor girl?
Yeah. I promised her I wouldn't gamble anymore, and I'm just done with all this. I'm not gambling anymore.
Didn't you come here because your dad was controlling your life, and now you're letting Zoya control it?
Leave me alone. I'm done with all this. Why do you guys keep bothering me? Leave me alone.
Wait, this wasn't my idea.
Whose idea was it?
Your friend. friend Sean put me up to this.
Sean! Sean, I'm done with this. I'm going home. I'm tired of all this. Leave me alone.
What are you even talking about?
I know you said that your cause would convince me to stay.
At least you're free here and you're having fun.
No, I'm done. I'm going home. I'm tired of all this.
I know what's good for you and you should stay.
No, I know what's good for myself. Why are you even doing all this?
Because you had everything handed to you and you never had to work for anything.
I'm sorry, but there's nothing I can do. But that doesn't justify what you're doing. I'm going home. Father, father, what happened to you? What's wrong? You okay, father? What happened?
Since you left this house, son, I've just been ill. And I don't know where you've been, but I'm just getting old and I'm just getting sick.
Father, I've done wrong. I've been gambling on the money that I had and I gave it all away and I lost everything. And I learned a lot on my journey, but I did lose all the money that we had. And on the way there, I ended up stooping to the lowest level. Then I ended up robbing a poor woman that did nothing to me at all. I did learn a lot from this woman and I appreciate everything she did for me.
Who is this woman?
This is Zoya. She's going to marry me.
I feel so much better now that you're back, Raj. Thank you for coming back to your family. Thanks a lot for everything you did, Zoya. You brought my son back to me. Welcome to the family. कुछ कुछ होता है क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता